market, people are willing to offer to buy the queen and to start their own colony. But most likely they will fail because they are so rare and because of the stress from the human interaction. Who wants to hold their of course not the big ones, okay? These are called the miners, it's just a normal foraging worker. Yeah. So they are less aggressive because they are not their job duties are not to protect the colony, it's just to find food and everything. Okay? You ready? Go for your hiking and everything, if you see these ants, kindly not to go and touch them if you are not sure whether they are the soldier ants or the minor ants.
Oh, the small ones is the soldier ants?
No, the big one is the soldier ants.
Oh.
Yeah, the big one, like just now you saw.
Very big.
The one, the
yes,
big
yes,
one.
Yes, correct. If you look closely, you can even see their yeah, we'll see.
The soldier one. The soldier
we'll
ants.
The third eye.
The soldier ants. Then the queen is the small one.
The queen is even bigger than the soldier ants.
Oh.
It can grow to the size of your ear.
Oh my
god. Inside is a lot, yeah. It's just a small colony, estimated about 100 plus. It's been with us about 2 years.
Photo of the soldier.